Do you rush to correct people's unacceptable typos on Twitter?
So where were you when a woman's boyfriend beat her with chains, shamrocks, and bottles, raped her, and burned her body with cigarettes? The same man later stabbed and killed another woman. Stop looking away. Make time and talk to boys about consent.